We got London on the track.
Good morning, YouTube. How are you guys? So, guys, we haven't had a vlog in a minute. I look bad right now, but a transformation is coming. Okay, per. So today is prom. Okay. I'm so ready for it to be over. Very much ready for it to be over. But it's gonna be fun, and I want to take you guys on this journey of today. So today we have a lot to do. We have not a lot, but I have to get my haircut today. I have to pick up the car. I'm sure you got a car. I have to pick up the car. Then I have to come home, get dressed. I have to go pick up my friend. We have to take pictures, dinner, prom, and then the shenanigans begin. Okay, so first thing first is the car and the car and my haircut. So, without further ado, y'all, don't forget to tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend to come over here on this side of YouTube and mess with your boy. Purr. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And press the notification bell to be notified every time I upload a new video for you. And, I'm so excited. Oh, my God. Guys, I'm going to graduate. Okay, so, anyway, let's get right into the VD. Yeah.
Okay, y'all. So, I'm out the bed. After I filmed the last clip, I was in bed for about a good... maybe 10 minutes. Then I was waiting. Then my mother had called me and was like, just wanted to call us, you're up. I don't start moving until I know they're up, for the fact that if I'm dressed before them and I'm waiting, I get mad. So I don't like to do that. So, why am I in the restroom? I don't even know what I'm wearing today. to go get my haircut, it's just going to be sweatpants. I'm wearing some regular schmegular sweatpants to go get my hair cut. Because we're getting cute for the rest of the day. I'm gonna have on cute clothes from like 1 o'clock to like 2 a.m. I do not need to look good for this haircut. So I'm just going to put on an oversized tee and some sweatpants and call it a day, I think. I'm not gonna do my skin routine until I get my hair cut, just so that it looks like the freshest. Y'all never see me this dusty. I look real washed out and dry. Then I have cheek hair. It's because my dad has a beard, so I'm destined to have one, but I don't want one. So, yeah, but either I'm going to wear a pair of, like, baggy jeans or I'm wearing sweatpants. One or the other. But, yeah. So, I'll see y'all when that happens, girl. Yeah. Did I say it was prom? It's prom. Okay, yeah. And then I gotta tell y'all about the situation that happened with my shoes. I've gone through like 5 pairs of shoes. I'm gonna tell y'all. All right, y'all. So, we picked up the car. And now we are about to get my hair cut. Don't say nothing. It's been a minute. But, you wanna be in my video? You wanna be shown? This is my barber. He been cutting my hair since I was born. So yeah. But all right, y'all. I get to y'all whenever I'll show y'all the, you know, results or whatever. All right. Okay, guys. So it is now, what time is it? Hold on. It is 12:57, basically 1 o'clock. Yeah. I just got home, just the cut. Yeah. So now, today, now what we have to do is we have to
get ready for prom, I guess. Because it's 1 o'clock. I'm gonna jump back in the shower. Then I'm doing a face mask and then my regular schmegular skin routine. I have to iron my suit. And I should be ready to go pick up my wonderful, I guess you can call her my date, even though we're not wearing the same color, but I have to go pick up her. And then after that, we'll be off to go take pictures. So two things off the list, haircut and car is checked off. We're done. I actually got a car later. I think my dad's gonna clean the wheels because the wheels do need to be cleaned. We were gonna get it hand washed, but all the hand washing places, the little people at the gas stations, packed. Lines out the dang parking lot of the gas station. So baby, now we're on a schedule. We're not doing that. So we're probably just gonna rinse it off, clean the wheels. The inside of the car is already clean, as we already knew, but yeah, so we're just gonna do that, and I'll see y'all later. I'm excited. Ah! All right, hey y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear me.
Look at somebody.
But y'all, look. Hey, look at her. Giving. Yeah. But, so this is the fit. Y'all can see the full fit whenever I get out the car. We're in the car. Oh, y'all wanna see what the car is? Get into it! Y'all can never. Big B. Yeah. Hey y'all. So we're here.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
I'm right here.
Oh, y'all got the mic? Yeah.
We're vlogging. Say hi. That's the person that made me. Hey. This fine specimen here was made by that fine specimen there. Yeah. Okay. All right, y'all. So we just got done with pictures. She got glitter all over my face. Literally everywhere. I'm sparkling. But don't mind that, y'all. I'm gonna get it off. But so
the glitter adds to the look.
I'm already sparkly enough.
It adds to the look.
Whatever. But so we're on the way to dinner now. We're the last. STK. Oh, I'm sorry. STK. Look it up. Expensive. True. We're the last two to probably show up. Okay.
But it's okay
because
bad bitches always got like.
You making brandy?
I mean, like, cause what are you talking about? Sure. We're the. I'm not gonna say that.
Yeah. They know.
Not in the vlog, honey. Not in the.
They be watching the vlog. They watch the vlog.
They watch the YouTube channel. But yeah. So we just gonna do what we gotta do, all right? And I'm gonna let y'all know whenever we pull up because I gotta look at the directions. Boom, pew. All right, y'all. So we at dinner. I think I got most of the good off. Say hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all. Hey, what's your name? Okay, you.
Okay, Kyla wants to do. Kyla was.
Nah, you and my We gotta restart 1 second. Kind of take over part like third at the house. So we are here at STK. Sure, he told me. I don't know where Gus went, but So our pictures went nice. I'm ready to see how they look.
You could have went to the car and got some back stretch.
I was talking. Anyways, our pictures, I wanted to see how they look. Oh yeah, let me show y'all the fit. So
this is my dress.
No, this is my Kyla takeover. Oh, this is my Kyla takeover. So this is my dress and my shoes are in the car. Y'all see him? Oh, I can't zoom in, but y'all see him. Anyways, Janan wants to do, I'm not gonna call it a takeover because that's my thing. Janan wants to be in the vlog.
Hey, it's rocks around this bitch shit, nigga. I'm him. I'm him. We're him.
Sorry.
Wow. My bad. We're them. Them, nigga. Them. Damn. Bit them. Bit Tobo. Like the little Tobo. Let me see this shit, boy. Head to toe. Pink salmon, boy. In the coach. In the coach. Woo! That bit spicy.
Okay. All right, y'all. So we are still at dinner, waiting on the food now. Still got sparkle on my face.
Her add to the look. The London look.
Hey. How you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Are you ready for tonight?
What's the prom? That's the. Yeah, sure. Sure. I had to think about what you were talking about.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm really ready to pop that pussy, shake that ass.
Right. Family channel.
I'm sorry. To dance.
Gyrate.
Damn,
Maya. Move motion.
Are you ready for prom?
Oh, yeah.
Bro, what the fuck is that?
So, guys, this is Johnny.
What's up, y'all?
And my rose petals keep up. Hold on, let me show y'all my apron.
Once it got down to the bottom, it
started
tasting.
Go ahead.
Octopus.
Wait, no, you're dead. We're at the dinner place. Hold on, that don't make no sense. But yeah, guys, what is this? We're gonna have makeup on your face. Maybe I'm hungry. Thank you. Look at my nail. Yeah, bye guys. All right, y'all, so we're here.
Ahead of my vlog. Yes, sir. All right, so. Tonight was fun. I'll give it a 9.5 out of 10. Minor things happened that made it worse. There was a fight at the prom, slight agitation, and you know, we had to get back at niggas. So yeah, other than that, everything was fine. If y'all liked this video of my prom night, please, please do not hesitate to like, comment, share, subscribe, press the notification bell every time to be notified every time I upload a new video for you. And I'll see y'all in my next video.